Welcome, Lieutenant. Stand at ease. Make yourself comfortable. We have a great deal to discuss. Before we begin, I want to congratulate you on everything you've achieved thus far. You've completed missions and defeated enemies that few other soldiers could ever contend with.
I'm glad I could make a difference.
You've certainly done that, and you aren't even finished. The time has come to end this, to deal with your former squad mate's treachery once and for all. We've made a critical breakthrough in the search for Tavis. A decisive opportunity has presented itself. Are you ready to end this, Lieutenant?
What's the situation?
We've intercepted a signal, broadcast to Taris, Nar Shaddaa, Tatooine, and Alderaan. The signal contained a message from Tavis, calling for all of his surviving followers to pull out and rendezvous in Imperial space.
I thought I'd wipe those traitors out.
Apparently, some number of scattered survivors remain behind on the worlds you visited. I suspect the Empire is losing its patience with Tavis. Every operation the Havoc traitors were involved in has now been completely obliterated. Your missions have been very costly for the Empire. I think Tavis is trying to regroup before the Imperials cut him off completely.
If Tavis is pulling back, this would be a good time to make a move.
Exactly what I was thinking, Lieutenant. I want you to infiltrate Tavis's rendezvous. You'll proceed to the coordinates in the message and slip in amongst the surviving traitors to board his vessel.
A little infiltrate, a little assassinate. Count me in.
Once on board, your first objective will be disabling the ship's hyperdrive. Next comes your ultimate objective, Tavis. Locate and neutralize him with extreme prejudice, Lieutenant.
Tavis won't escape us this time, General.
You don't need me to tell you the kind of odds you'll be facing out there. This is no ordinary mission. This is a Havoc mission, a mission no other unit could ever accomplish. Is Havoc Squad prepared to do what no one else can, Lieutenant?
Havoc Squad is willing and able, General.
Here. Get yourself and your people the best loadouts you can, then head for the rendezvous coordinates. I'm counting on you, Lieutenant. The Republic is counting on you, so get out there and do us proud. Dismissed.
Ready.
Here.
Good day, Lieutenant. Welcome aboard the Justice. Need to run a few questions by you before you head on into the crew area.
Go right ahead, Lieutenant.
Which planet were you posted on, Lieutenant? Who did you serve with?
I was stuck bowing to noblemen on Alderaan. Gearbox was running the show.
Oh yeah? Some of the other guys were telling me Gearbox put together his own assault walker. Really advanced stuff. Is it true?
I saw the thing with my own eyes, Lieutenant.
I'll bet it was pretty impressive. Too bad the prototype couldn't be salvaged, huh? Wouldn't mind riding into battle on one of those babies. So what about this other rumor I keep hearing? That a single Republic soldier came in and broke up the entire operation. Is that really true?
A real one-woman army, and she didn't take prisoners.
Sounds pretty serious, but hey, you made it. We're in the clear now. Hey, I won't hold you up any longer, Lieutenant. Go on and head for the crew area. I bet you could use some rest after what you've been through. See you around.
Hello, Lieutenant.
I was hoping we'd bump into each other.
Me too. You're caught. You failed.
This battle isn't won yet.
Wrong. Time to die.
Down.
and at him.
Lieutenant, it seems that no matter how hard I try, I can't have any kind of gathering without you. I guess I shouldn't be surprised. You were a member of Havoc, just like the rest of us. I suppose you belong here in some twisted way.
You've got nothing to do with Havoc Squad, Tavis. You're a traitor.
I am Havoc Squad, Lieutenant. Cardin, me, Wraith, Gearbox, Needles, and Fuse. We were Havoc Squad. You are nothing. You should be thanking me, really. I imagine that killing all my comrades, my closest friends, has been good for your career.
Cardin and Fuse surrendered. They're alive and well.
Cardin? And Fuse? That's good. But that hardly makes up for the rest, Lieutenant. Nothing can absolve what you've done. In the end, I'm glad you've come. I'm glad you intercepted the signal, and glad you butchered the last of my loyal soldiers. I'm glad you're here, Lieutenant. I'm glad I get to kill you myself.
It doesn't have to end like this.
It can only end like this. It's time, Lieutenant. Let's finish this.
Havoc Squad, battle formation.
This is for Ord Mantell, Tavis.
Come on, then. This is it, isn't it? This is all I have to show for everything I've done. Everything I tried to achieve.
Keep him in your sights.
Go ahead, Tavis. Give me an excuse to put you down for good.
What have I done? They're dead. They agreed with me. They followed me. They died because of me.
Should have known this would happen, Tavis.
We were the best in the Republic. We never imagined. Don't kill me, Lieutenant. I can help you. I've learned things. Intel about the Empire. Bring me in. Take me to Garza. Let me undo some of the damage.
Surrender and I'll take you to General Garza.
Are you kidding? You're gonna let him live after everything he's done? How many people have been killed because of this man? Good Republic soldiers. He deserves to die.
I can't let your grudge from Ord Mantell ruin the chance for good intelligence, Jorgen.
Fine. Let him live. Do what's useful instead of what's right.
You made the right choice. You'll see. Garza will reward you well for bringing me in. I hereby formally surrender without condition to the custody of the Army of the Galactic Republic.
You should have done this a long time ago, Tavis.
Yes, I see that now. I'll stay where you can see me, Lieutenant.